the 9th of November, 2023. Hamas leaders reveal motive behind October the 7th attack on Israel. In weeks of interviews, Hamas leaders have explained their calculations, saying now no one in the region is experiencing calm.